I'm pretty sure that was me.
Okay, I'll start dieting.
It's not a costume, is it? This is your everyday.
Literally, every day, this is what they wear.
Thank you.
they're all going, I want number 69.
What time is it? And then the car has the time.
That's when you know you're tired.
Yeah. Because I was like, I usually check it on my phone, and my phone's playing music under the hood. So
yeah.
I'm like, oh, I don't have my phone. What time is it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
technology.
I got this stuff, so you put it on. After every run, I have like fingerprints all over the whole room. It's a stainless steel fridge.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, it's like, most people are pretty courteous and nice, but there's like, there was a kid that was leaning against it.
We saw him.
Yeah, and I was like, okay, you're about to cross the line, I'm not going to be nice. Yeah, that's what I watched. You can even lean against him, but if you have anything that will scratch the car.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, like the lady, it's like I was talking to you guys, I didn't turn around, but the kid was in the car. And not only in the car, I went over, I'm like, you know, she's already there, finish your picture and go away. She was shifting.
Oh.
I was like, you're about to get punched.
And see, that's the fucked up thing, though. Oh, I've heard a couple of...
My kid ended up a drug addict and ended up in jail. I raced them right. Most sure.
Yeah, whenever they come over, like, I've literally heard a couple of people walk by with their kids and say, here, you want to take a picture in the car? And I'm just sitting there like, what? Can you ask first? It's not even my car, but can you ask first?
Had the bar so that people can't get in, but you know, I thought in this should be a little different, but
it's Oklahoma though.
Yeah.
it had to be a maker to get in, maybe.
Yeah. I think he likes it.
It's a good movie.
I feel hurt.
They're talking about making a sequel, so Or bonus.
There you go.
Part 3 will be bonus. Extra life.
Yeah, yeah. What do they call it when it's a unlocked level or something like that? Unlocked the bonus level.
Yeah. Bonus round.
What made it was the grin, though.
Yeah. Someone said I'll do that. I've even had some people try to lay across the hood.
What?
Which on this card would just cave in.
Yeah.
But yeah. So get ready for that. The brother will use your bumper guard to climb up and then try to lay on the hood.
I'll probably step on my crack.
Oh, yeah.
Bend the light bracket.
I bet we can electrify that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I want to build a surround for it. It looks like the top of the rapid pin. The round top where they hook the cow in.
Yeah.
And then actually hook a dog fence to it.
That would be awesome.
But put, danger,
10,000 mold. Just some goggles that I made, and my tie too. It's got a microphone right here, so it reacts to my voice. This thing kind of does the same thing, but it doesn't have as many lights, so you can't really tell. Something I did for fun, though. Sure. That would be him right here. Programming Flappy Bird or something up there?
That poor guy that developed Flappy Bird. I don't know how much money he could have made.
A lot more than he did.
I mean, I guess it was the pressure or something. Was getting,
yeah.
Man. I just hire somebody to pretend to be me and just take it.
What's craziest about that whole thing, though, is that people actually sold phones for thousands of dollars just because it had that fucking game installed.
Is that actually a big flower?
He has some in the car. One of the kids asked him if that barbasol can had the fake vials in it, and he had the other one in there, so he had to pull it out.
I gotta ask him whether he got that from, is it the aluminum one?
I think so. I want to say that Mary got that for him, I think.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Because I just got one recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And I love it how it springs up.
Yeah.
So sweet. Hey, is that a call?
Dawa.
Probably not a good idea.
Probably not. I think your sign garners as much attention as the car does. Thank you.
give the person credit for it.
Yeah.
And don't worry about it.
So it's a Microsoft commercial then.